Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Okay.
A damn good reason for being on my property, mister.
You remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent. It's in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again. I got a powerful thirst on me right now. How about you? Well, you gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
If you take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies. You weren't catching fish. Now, come on. Let's get us that debt.
This is as fast as I can go. Someone's here, boy.
Oh. Wait, what's going on?
Don't just stand there. Go fish us a drink.
Another one, Pop?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for them. Now, where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, miss.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe. Cut your damn head clean off!
she done? What she done?
Son, I want to get out of here, but I can't until I find some money.
There's some in my footlocker. I've been keeping it away from him.
Ain't that lucky?
I think I know the sum. That should cover it.
Ain't you the good son? You should be proud of yourself.
There's more here. That's it. Please go.